La Robe Chinoise by Hilda Rix Nicholas. Emily Hilda Rix was born in 1884 in Ballarat, Victoria, and raised in a creative household in South Yarra, Melbourne. Her father, Henry French Rix, was, among other things, a poet, and her mother was an artist. Hilda showed passion and talent from a young age. She undertook 3 years of training at the National Gallery School under Frederick McCubbin from 1902 to 1905, before moving to London in 1907 with her widowed mother and sister Elsie. In Paris in 1913, Hilda Rix painted her sister Elsie in a sumptuous Chinese robe of unknown provenance. The red threads of the necklace, the beads of which are clearly jade, not glass, rest against the middle joint of the middle finger of Elsie's left hand, in the exact centre of the canvas. A year after this portrait was painted, Hilda lost both her sister and mother to typhoid in quick succession. During this difficult time, she found solace in Australian soldier George Nicholas. He himself was then tragically killed in France during World War I, only a few days after they were married. By creating an image of a European model clothed in a rich blue and red costume of Oriental design and placing it in an ornamental frame, Rix playfully exploited the exoticism of the East and its cultural difference. Her depiction in fancy dress reflects the late Edwardian period's obsession with appearance, artifice, and disguise, as well as their fascination with non-European cultures.